10 days of top 10. For today's video, I'm going to be talking about my favorite contours and bronzers. I use those two words in a very loose, synonymously sort of a way only because some days I put my bronzers in place of contours and contours in place of bronzer. As long as you like what's on your face, it really doesn't matter. So especially with bronzers and contours, the line is very thin, and you can kind of interchange them if you want and if you like that look. Now before beginning this video, I want to say that contours and bronzer are not something you need to particularly buy. You can also buy like a darker concealer shade or a foundation shade or an eyeshadow, like a matte brown eyeshadow, and it would work perfectly fine as well till the time it goes with your skin tone and everything. But yes, these are some products that I love, and the criteria for this one is the most heartbreaking for me, because if like, you know, the criteria that I've kept is a minimum of 2 shades per product, like a minimum of that. I know that is not like the best criteria, but guys, there's so many products, amazing products. I just have 1 shade and my heart was just like, we're just gonna have to do it at 2. But yes, I hope these companies bring in more colors super soon. But yes, without any further ado, let's get into my list of top 10 contours and bronzers. The first thing I want to share are palettes, because these are great if you can't figure out your contour or you just want multiple shades. If you're someone who's a makeup artist, definitely these are the best bet for you. The first one, and probably one of my favorite palettes, has to be the NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. This is what it looks like. It has 4 contouring shades right here. It has 3 setting powders and 1 illuminator. It sort of has something for everyone out there, because you know, if you want to highlight, you have a powder in here. If you want to set your under eyes, you have a powder in here. And then of course there are contours, and they run really deep as well, which is a nice thing. So yes, this is my first palette of choice. The products are super softly milled. They're not overly pigmented, wherein you will get streak marks, but they blend in beautifully into your skin. This is one of the best palettes available in India right now. And if you're someone who's looking for a new contour, go for this one. NYX has stores in Delhi and Mumbai, and then it's also available exclusively on Nykaa.com. The next palette I have, which is again a really good palette, is the Freedom Pro Strobe Palette. I know the name Pro Strobe sounds more like a highlighting palette, but this is actually a contouring palette. It has 3 contour shades, and then it has 2 setting powders and 1 illuminator. Now this is based off the Anastasia Beverly Hills contouring powder, and the NYX one represents more of a Kat Von D one when we talk about the formulation. So this one is great if you're someone who has oily skin and your powders just tend to run away or just sweat away with your makeup, and you need to cream contour and powder contour both just to make sure that it stays in place. Because this one is highly absorbent, it will stay on your face even if you don't cream contour before contouring with this one. Now I do wish that they had slightly more deeper shade as well. Like, this is the darkest shade in this palette. I wish they had a slightly more darker shade as well, but nonetheless it's a great start. And again, I love the yellow setting powder in here. That's the one that I use the most in all of my palettes. Freedom is available on Nykaa on trend stores, and it's also available on Nykaa in Hawk Makeup. Now I have 2 trios with me, so basically in this scenario, we have 1 contour in a palette of a blush and highlight. The first one I have is the Smashbox Contour Palette. This is what it looks like, and from the inside, this is what is going on. So they have this setting powder, this blush, and this contour. And this is their deep variant. They do have a medium variant, a light variant, and I think an ultralight variant. But this is a very nice powder for people who are from the duskier complexion, because I don't think it looks as dark as it is in the pan. Trust me guys, this is supremely dark. So even if you are someone who falls on the duskier skin tone, you will be able to see a contour on your face, and that's so amazing. Because I know like how dusky people can struggle with contours, as a lot of companies don't run deep enough. But yes, these powders are highly pigmented, so you want to approach them with a little bit of caution. Like it will take you a couple of times to get to know how to use them, but once you do, there's no turning back, because they're super blendable but highly pigmented. Smashbox is available in the Sephora and Nykaa Luxe stores, and then they're also available on the Sephora and the Nykaa website. The next trio I have is the Maybelline Master Contour. This is what it looks like. I have the shade 01, but I do think they have 2 more shades. Again, the contour looks slightly lighter on the camera than it is in person, but trust me guys, this shows up really nicely on my skin and on a couple of skin tones darker than mine as well. So this is for the light to medium variant, and then I think they have 1 to medium for dark. I think they have only 2 shades, at least in India. I'm not sure if they have more outside, but in India they have 2 shades. They also have a blush and a highlighter going on, so if you're someone who's looking for everything in one palette, then this is a really nice palette to go for. These are not the most pigmented ones, so they're also beginner friendly, because you can build upon the color. You don't have to worry about going too overboard with it. So it's great for beginners, and it's affordable as well. Maybelline has stores all across India, and then they're also available online on Nykaa, Myntra, Amazon, Flipkart. Now we have some duos. The first one I have is a cream contour. This is one of the only cream contours that I do really use. I have a couple of them, but they are not in a dark enough shade range. So yeah, this is the NYX Wonder Stick. This is what it looks like. They have, I think, about 4 or 5 shades, and they have a lighter tone, like a concealer tone or highlighter on one side, and then they have a contour shade on the other side. So this is super easy to blend, and you can blend it even with your fingers. If you're not wearing makeup and you just want a little bit of contour on your face, you can just apply this on bare skin, blend it in. It looks beautiful, you guys. So yeah, this is one of the only cream contours that I use under a powder, or you know, just like that, even if I don't want a powder on my face. This is, as I said, really nicely blendable. So this is great even for beginners, because you don't have to work too hard with that, like my makeup handling skills. I'll pick that up later. Let's move on. The show must go on. I have this duo from Wet n Wild. This is their contouring palette. They have two variants in this. This is the lighter variant, and then they have a deeper variant. This is Dulce de Lash. I hope that's how it's pronounced. I hope I'm not butchering it. But yes, it is a setting powder and a contour duo. So you get something that you can set your face with, like highlight your face with, like under your eyes, between the brows, nose, cupid's bow, all of those good areas. And with this one, you contour your face. They have a chart given on the back of their packaging for easy information access. Again, these powders, they're very silky soft and smooth. They're very softly milled. They just blend into your skin, disappear into your skin, and you don't have to work supremely hard with that. That's one thing I find is essential with contouring products, because if you don't blend it perfectly, it will look really bad, like really bad. That's the case with, I think, all makeup products, foundation, concealer, everything. You have to blend it in, but especially with contours, because they will give you away way more easily than any other product. Wet n Wild is available in the Nykon trend stores, and then it's also available online on Nykaa, Amazon, and Myntra. Next up on my list is the Laura Infallible Pro Contour, Contour and Highlight Palette. Now this one earns a special respect in my heart because of the brush that they created. I'm not sure if this is their original idea or they copied it off someone. But what you do is you just you know, go through the powder with this brush with the dip on the place where the products are divided. And then you just sweep it like that, so you are contoured and highlighted in one go. That is time saving, that is genius, and I love these powders. This is the shade medium, but they do have a darker shade than this as well, and then a lighter shade in this as well. The highlight is gorgeous. It just shows up so beautifully on your skin. It's a very subtle from within glow, and the contour again just blends into your skin like a dream. Makes you look chiseled without looking fake, which is something I love and I aspire to look like. L'Oreal has counters all across India in different stores like Questside, Lifestyle and all of that, and then it's available online on Nykaa, Myntra, Flipkart, Amazon, everywhere. Now, cream bronzer I want to talk about is this Estee Lauder Radiant Makeup. Now, they have amazing shade range in this one. This one is basically a cushion product, and you just apply a little bit on your face and you just blend it in. And this is one of those products that melts into your skin like butter, you guys. They also have a highlighter range in this one. And trust me, you guys, this is like worth a lot of money. But this is so good. Once you use this, you would realize how beautiful it is, especially in summertime on bare skin, just applying this bronzer all over your face, and oh my god, the glow is unreal. This is a very radiant bronzer. It's a glowy bronzer. It's not a matte bronzer. Everything else till now has been like a matte bronzer or a matte contour. I think this is the only radiant bronzer that I have. Wow, and it's gorgeous, you guys. You have to try it out to believe how amazing this is. Estee Lauder is available in Sephora's, and it's also available online on Sephora and Nykaa.com. Next up, I have one of the cult favorite products. We're talking about the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish. This is in the variant Dark. Now, I do believe this is not supposed to be a bronzer, but a compact, which is just in the shade Dark, which is not even that dark. But these are amazing. Like, the Mineralized Skin Finish range is so beautiful on the skin. Doesn't look like something that you've applied. It just looks like the skin. I do hope that they have more colors than this. Like, this is not the last color, because this is something that I use as my bronzer. Like, when I want to look really bronzy and just, you know, beam into the god sort of bronzy. Beam into the god, that was a highlighter line that I used for bronzer. Anyway, so I hope they have darker shades in this. They have more shades for sure that I'm sure of, but I hope they have more shades in this. MAC has stores all across India, and then it's available online on Nykaa and Myntra as well. Yeah, and Myntra. The last and probably not the least, I've been obsessed with this. You've been seeing me using this for a quite long time now. I'm talking about the NYX Matte Bronzer. Guys, this is such a beautiful formulation. It's a matte bronzer, and it is, you can contour with this because it's not super cool, it's not super warm. It's actually really close to what I feel like on the skin, at least, to Bahama Mama. I don't think you can see the similarity on screen, but on the skin it looks really similar. Now Bahama Mama is only one shade. This is the shade medium that I use, so if you want a reference, that's there. But yes, on the skin it looks very similar to Bahama Mama. It feels really similar to Bahama Mama, and it just you know, it does it. Like, it's not super warm, it's not super cool, so you can use it as a bronzer, you can use it as a contour. It's a multitasking product. I love it. So with that, I finished my top 10 bronzers and contours. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, then don't forget to comment and subscribe. It would mean the absolute world to me. I will see you guys super soon. Till then, take care. I love you all so much. Bye.